Hey, what's up guys? Today we'll be building the IS-3, which is a Soviet heavy tank which was developed during World War II and just missed World War II. Now, imagine if this saw action, it would have been hell to fight. Anyways, let's begin. You want to place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 blocks there. Now, another 8 here. Now, you want to grab your buttons and place them here. Oop. And chuck another row of buttons here. Now, grab your stairs, place them here. Now, place some more stairs here. Basically, these are the tracks, if you can't tell. Now, you want to place a row of slabs here, and a row of slabs there. Now, trap doors here. This is going to be the lower glacis of the rear end. Now, you want to place some stairs here on top of that lower glacis, and come to the front about here. Make sure you leave 3 blocks left. Because, yeah. Okay, now we're going to be doing the front. Now, the front is a pike nose, so pay attention. Alright, so you want to place 2 stairs here. Now, 3 blocks here. A block here. Alright. Now, a stair here. A stair here, and a stair here. You want to place 2 slabs, 2 slabs. Now you want to grab trapdoors and place them here on the lower half. Alright. Now you want to grab nether brick slab, whoop, and chuck them there. Those are like spare. Those are spare tracks, which, you know, you might need on the road. Now, you want to place a block here, 3 blocks, and another 3. Alright, now come to the back and place 3 stairs, a stair here, a stair here, and a slab there, a stair, and a stair. Now, that's the main part of the turret done. So you want to place 5 blocks, then grab a regular block and chuck it there. Now you want to grab your button and just put it all on most of the sides, just the front sides, and yeah, that's to make the muzzle. Now we're going to do the turret. We'll place 2 trapdoors here. Yeah, 2 slabs there. Now, these are like extra fuel tanks. Now, it just comes to the back anyway. And do that on the other side. Oop. Bloody hell, what am I doing? I'm drunk. Alright. Now, grab your note blocks and place 1 here. 1 here, 1 here, and 1 here. Those are like, the grills, I think that's what they're called. Correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the tutorial, guys. See you.